Yo, YouTube, welcome back. Today we'll be playing some more Silent Hill 2 Remake. In the previous video, I feel like we didn't make much traction. We did a lot of exploring throughout the second floor. Ended up seeing Pyramid Head for the first time. Got the gun. I think I realized that James accidentally pulled the trigger, if I had to guess. So yep, overall nothing too crazy. The game definitely scares the hell out of me still, so pray for me throughout the series as I try to muster the courage to fully see the game through and finish it, as I didn't do that the original time when the game first came out. So yeah, nonetheless, let's jump into this and let's see what do we got to do. Maybe explore the rooms over here before going outside. For once.
Hey, who's there?
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't do it, I swear.
Hey, are you okay?
I didn't do anything. He was like that when I got here.
He? Oh, you mean the man back there? In the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill him.
It's all right. I'm not saying that you did. My name is James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie, okay. So, do you live here, Eddie?
No. I'm not even from this town. It's just...
something brought you here.
Yeah. Yeah, you could say that. Well, they came at me. I didn't know what to do, so I ran. I came here. Figured it might be safe, but then I found the guy in the fridge.
Easy, deep breaths. Look, this place, it's not safe. These things, this whole town, there's something wrong with it. It might be best if you just get out of here.
Yeah, you're right. Hey, you wanna come with? Maybe together we can find a way out of this town.
Oh, sorry, but I can't leave. Not yet. I need to find someone.
Oh.
And Eddie, be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Eddie out here lying, just like James. There. I don't think there's anything else inside here. As we go outside and to our death, to the death. Oh, what I get for assuming. Thought I did enough work. Should we fight all three at the same time? I'm gonna go take out this guy and call it good and just disappear. Oh, he fell down. just what we need. And run and start. Yeah, I don't know how you get these three separated. Really bad at this. Two coins. I just did room 116. What am I missing? Two oh one's locked. I haven't done anything third floor. Supposed to be it. Which I feel like is a bad thing. Oh, we need another coin. Missing here. 116, 17 is closed. Can you even get to 101? Maybe go to room 101. Right through the doors, right? I think that makes the most sense. I don't know if we've been there already, but check it out. Got that range. You got that range though. All right. Give me the loot. Gone through some more health drinks a little bit faster this time around. Is this all right? Nice. Health drink and a photo. Nothing, huh? Maybe we go back up to the second floor, try to hit the third floor from the other side of the stairs. I think maybe that's what we're missing here. Wonder if I go back through here though. I think we tried going up on this side. Save it just in case I die. Then, eh? Oh. Alright, so there's two. I tried dodging. I was a little too slow with that. Messed up. Hit. Ammo. Nice. Pretty sure I saw one. A note about James, he wrote to himself. That's all the loot. But oops. Ask and ye shall receive. Drink plus syringe before going through. There's our coin. I hope the coin was stuck in the damn shoe. go. Three bright coins and the five holes B from sits made in underneath the tree. But from behind the way to dog blow, a beautiful flower alone has to grow. And here comes a man so sleep. The pale moonlight, his eyes. So we have a moon top left for that last piece. I assume this is under the tree right here, dead center. And then the flower is behind right here. Or right here. Either side, I guess. Depending which way the coin faces when we slot them in. Alright. So this is the guy. The woman, and she's facing the guy, so the flower goes here, but this is a snake. There we go. Okay, got it. So the first riddle was guy, space, woman, space, flower. Got it. On the math, it says the man doth approach, his blade now revealed, his face disappears behind the shining steel. Away from the man doth the maiden flee, towards the flower, away from the tree. So maybe they each move one direction to the right? Grew a flower, a venomous glee, where once a maiden but a stone doth be. Over her grave the man doth remain, his blade never met the valsert's vein. So I'll just flip these, and then assume this flips and moves. Nice. The beast whose its teeth and her flesh doth bore, who had failed, she who is no more. Says, who carries the blame for what faith had in store? Two oh one. Sunforge. I really don't want to go to 201. Hit the save one more time. Goddamn, well, I'm gonna die. All right. I would be done with the, I would be done with the apartments, but part two, I guess. It's just the messed up version. This looks like the exact same apartment room we were just in. Just like I said. That are jacked up side of it. Ammo. Nice. Creek apartment. Okay, so it's a different apartment. I'm just tripping, thinking we were still on Woodside, just the different version of it. So we definitely have to repeat the process, messing around with the three floors. Closer one. Am I tripping? You're even supposed to get anything in those cabinets up there. I feel like I haven't found anything. The rest of this room looks actually empty though. Make sure I didn't miss nothing though. Alright, cool. Nothing inside these cabinets that are worth breaking. What am I supposed to do with the clock? Oh, I'm missing some pieces, alright. That makes sense. Yeah, I think we'll end up saving the video here. And we'll take a short break and, call the video here at this point, and then we'll continue onto the next video right after this. So if you ended up watching all the way through, I do appreciate your support throughout the series. Again, I cannot thank you all enough. Definitely a scary game. I don't enjoy this. I mean, I do enjoy it, but it's definitely not my favorite thing, this being scared the entire time, turning every corner. So appreciate you going through this process with me, and I'll see you all in the next one. Thanks, everybody.